What's happening, plebs? Back out here with the deck profile from regionals today. It
Yeah.
is first place Stockton, I believe Stockton. Piloted by Matthew Mills. If you guys remember from YCS Liverpool, he came top 32, I believe. Top 32. With heroes, or very close at least. Very close at least. So yeah, this is a hero deck going forward into not so much the new meta, but I guess like, you know, new format, kind of. With DDD coming out today, a lot of DDD showed up at this regional, and well, he obviously came out as the best player on the day. So this is his list here, not really too much to say. Standard Mostyn lineup, choosing to play Summoner Monk. Some people have not been playing that, some have. Only two Shadow Mists, quite interesting. Very easy to access Shadow Mists, so two is probably a good number. Good spell cards, e-calls, instants, that's not really, you know, the hero, that these aren't really interchangeable. Got three board wipes, choosing to main those. Rota, two desires, upstart, mass change, mass charge rather, and mass change. I believe this is searchable off Shadow Mist, right? no, change, okay. Is this searchable? I'm sure something can search mass charge. I don't know. Probably not. Twisters, bottomless, treacherous. Yeah, you can make some really crazy boards with this thing turn one. Just with like monk and instant fusion is like. Nice deck. Extra deck. It's all fairly standard. Playing one Bahamut and one of this Woven Dragon Spider Shark. I believe it's kind of like another form of like Utopia in the sense that it just helps you beat over like big things. Not gonna read it because sorry. Side deck, Maxis and DDs. DD Crow very, very good against the new DD deck. Ironic, eh? DD Crow, huh? Nice name. System Downs, Cosmic Cyclones, Magical Springs, and Third Twister, Anti Spells and D Barrier. Some going first cards, I guess. Anti spell. Nice metal full deck, friend. So yeah, that's is your hero deck. Don't really have too much to add to it. It's been a while since we've been doing deck profiles, but glad to be back again with the season starting and stuff. Really, well, you know, after the festive season. So yeah, congratulations, Matthew Mills, for coming first. Thanks everyone for watching. Let me know what you think down below, and see you next time.